This video tutorial I will explain Spring Boot Plus, Spring MVC Plus, JSP Hello World example. Here you can see Spring Boot application. To support JSP, we have to include the dependency of Tomcat embedded Jasper. For MVC application, we have to create a webapp folder. Inside webapp folder, we have to create a webinf folder, and inside that create a JSP folder, and inside that place all JSP files. And here you can see welcome.jsp file. In application.properties file, we have to specify Spring MVC view prefix and Spring MVC view suffix. Prefix is webinf / JSP and suffix is .jsp. Here I have defined a class user controller, which is REST controller. It has show login page method. To call this method, we have to send request to this path. Inside this method, in model object, I am adding the attribute. Attribute key is message, value is hi, welcome to Spring Boot world. And it returns model and view object. View name is welcome. And if you see in application properties, suffix is .jsp. So welcome.jsp, it will check in this folder, webinf JSP folder, and it is here, and this JSP will be executed. And here you can see message argument, and this message is this key, so corresponding value will be displayed. This value will be displayed. Here I have defined a class application, which is Spring Boot application. I am running this Spring Boot application. Spring Boot application is started in 8080 port. Here you can see the output. The JSP file is executed and you can see the corresponding output. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.